I'm back. I have a cranky toddler and baby in there. I'm gonna get him. His pacifier fell out. I'm going to fill up the sink. I've been away for a while, and not for good reasons. So I might make a video about it, but long story short, in November, Ben got diagnosed with cancer. He had a brain tumor. And I'll get into all that in a different video. I just thought I'd make a quick video that just get used to videoing again. Alright, this fills up, I'm gonna go deal with my baby boy. This is him. His name's Quinn. He's a cranky boy right now. He's got changed and fed. He's just being cranky. He didn't sleep well last night. So he's a good boy. He was 8 pounds, 14 ounces at birth. He's a good boy. I'm going to try and film more videos, but I got a lot of cleaning to do. We were pretty much not home for 4 months. So we gotta work on getting this house back into order between me being pregnant and I had a horrible pregnancy. At the end of it, I was so sore, I couldn't even get out of bedroom. But, you know, it's going. I ended up having a C-section with Quinn. He was breached last minute, so they took him a week early. He's doing good. I'm healing fine. It's been about 6 weeks now, so everything's going good. So, that night, playing about. It all gone worse. No NICU time for him or anything. But let's see what else. Not much going on elsewise. Like I said, I have a video I want to make about how we found out Ben had a brain tumor and all that, because I didn't know. All the signs didn't make me think, hey, my son has a brain tumor, but I'll talk into the story. That'll probably be one of the sooner videos. It's gonna take me a lot to get it out. Not a very happy story, but he's doing good now, and he's a happy, active 3-year-old, so all aside, things are going good. He doesn't really act towards the baby, he kind of just ignores him. But I guess worse things can happen. I'd rather him ignore him than hurt him, so there's that. This house is going to take a while to get back to order, because first, before even in November, before he even got diagnosed, I was sick because of pregnancy. That the house just got totaled, and husband works so much, so it's just a wreck. But I'm getting it back together. It's real life. Real life isn't always glamorous. I plan to dye my hair this weekend. I'm tired and stuff, so. Are you okay, Ben? fine. He tried squeezing into something. But yeah, I just wanted to get on here and just to update what's going on. Baby's upset again. He hasn't slept much, so he's a cranky little boy. I haven't slept at all last night, so yeah. It's been really hard. His treatment and everything ended in February. It was really hard to get on the camera again because his treatment ended, and then literally 2 days later, I went in for a C-section for Quinn. So it's been a whole lot going on. So, yeah. But I do want to start doing videos again now that everything's settled down. So, I can do all those videos I've been planning for like ever. And I guess I'll do some cleaning videos, and we're working on Finn's diet, so it'll be that. And I'll do a postpartum video, because yeah, I think that'll be good to just even record for myself. Okay, I think that's all I'm going to do a video right now. I got a lot to do right now. But if you have any video ideas, simple that I can do, let me know down below. I'm always open to hear suggestions as always. And now that I don't got a million things other than the kids going on, I can actually film. Sorry this video is a mess. It's been a while since I filmed and it's on my phone. But yeah, just let me know if there's any video ideas you want me to film.